priority situation on Rockingham Road.
I got him. Come on in front of you.
At the beginning of the 90s, the Diablo replaced the Countach and was yet again the showcase for Lamborghini's now legendary V12 engines. The name, which means devil, is a return to using names of famous fighting bulls, with Diablo noted as being particularly ferocious. In 1993, the specialized Diablo VT was released. The VT, or viscous traction, highlights the inclusion of all-wheel drive, which would be a feature of almost all of Lamborghini's future cars. However, when the Diablo SV was created in 1995, it was based on the original Diablo and was therefore rear-wheel drive. With the SV or Sport Veloce name, which had only been used once before, it did include an uprated engine capable of delivering 510 horsepower, larger brakes, and a new three-piece adjustable spoiler. The original brief for the Diablo was to build a car capable of at least 196 miles per hour. In 1991, the original Diablo was briefly the fastest production car in the world, with a top speed of 202 miles per hour. With an optional SV logo on the side, other distinguishing features include dual instead of quad front fog lamps, front brake cooling ducts, and two massive air tanks on the engine cover.
Eagle Crest Road. plug units deploying directly ahead of you.
Suspect is in the room, by all units. All units, roadblock has been broken.
Engineering the future of speed enforcement. Announcing the ultimate upgrade to your shredder technology. MDLS, the multiple device launching system. Double your stopping power. Deploy two shredders at once. Rolling out across the SCPD today.
Interceptor unit, we're receiving an assistance request from local patrol unit. Patching them through.
We're on Fairview Road in pursuit of a Dodge Viper. The suspect is very aggressive and has already disabled one of our patrol cars.
Confirm, patrol. Interceptor unit en route. Proceeding with extreme caution.
Contact.
target lock.
The Porsche engineers knew exactly what their objective was. To make the new 911 GT2 RS the most powerful Porsche for the road. Objective achieved. The water-cooled six-cylinder biturbo Boxster engine with four-valve technology, variable turbine geometry, VTG, and VarioCam Plus delivers its power through the rear axle. From its 3.6-liter capacity, it generates an enormous 620 horsepower at an engine speed of 6,500 RPM and 700 newton meters between 2,250 and 5,500 RPM. Couple this with a weight reduction, compared to the GT2, of 70 kilograms from the clever use of carbon, aluminum, polycarbonate, and a single-mass flywheel, you have a class-leading weight-to-power ratio of 2.21 kilograms per horsepower. Carbon elements have been used wherever possible, including the front lid, spoiler lip, and rear wing. Even the mud flaps are available in carbon as an option. These not only save weight, but their distinctive matte black finish allows the 911 GT2 RS to be easily recognized when compared to the 911 GT2.
deploy directly ahead of you.
Engineering the future of speed enforcement. Delivering 100 times more electrical impact than a lightning strike, this generator provides the ultimate electromagnetic stopping force. Developed in parallel with the military, new lock-on algorithms deliver 75% faster target acquisition.
To all units, officers require assistance on Carson Ridge. All units respond, this is an emergency situation. Central to all units. Officers require assistance on East Gorge Freeway. All units respond. This is an emergency situation. Situation on Boulder Road.
I've made contact. He has the same ticket has been issued. That's my 50th ticket today.
The roadblock is deployed directly ahead of you. Weapons disabled. You are on your own until we can get back online.
All units, roadblock has been broken.
Deactivated. mic strip. All units, local EMPs are now authorized to use repeat EMPs are go. Spike strip deployed. We are showing spike strip deployed at your location. Suspect has evaded the spike strip. Satellite connection down. All units, we are being jammed. Eyes on target. All units, local EMPs. Suspect has missed the spike strip. Suspect has missed the spike strip. Better.
Confirmed. Suspect is exceeding all posted limits. Requesting assistance.
Confirmed, patrol. Intercept the unit en route. Central Command has authorized the use of all available equipment and resources for this pursuit. Use any means necessary to stop him. Move in.
Suspect's vehicle has sustained heavy damage.
EMP activated, acquiring. Target has been apprehended. All units stand down.
Thank you.
situation on Hope Canyon Freeway.
I got him. Going in for the pin.
You got it. Roadblock in position ahead.
Suspect has hit the roadblock. All units will eventually arrest. Roger that. Very loose unit engaging. Contact.
Lamborghini is redefining the future of the super sports car with a unique technology demonstrator. Its name, which means sixth element and refers to the position of carbon on the periodic table, hints at the extensive use of Lamborghini's advanced carbon fiber technology throughout its construction, including parts of the suspension and wheels. With an overall curb weight below 1,000 kilograms, coupled with the same V10 engine that was previously only found in the Gallardo LP574 Superleggera, the Sesto Elemento is capable of a truly staggering 0 to 100 kilometers per hour time of 2.5 seconds. Every single kilometer in the Sesto Elemento is sheer fascination, due in part to the relentless traction attained by using a permanent all-wheel drive system. Every single line of a Lamborghini has a clear function. The two vertical ribs at the front improve stiffness and guide the cooling air directly to the radiator and brakes. The triangle, like the one around the door handle, is a recurring theme that can also be seen on the air outlets in the hood. Surfaces have an outstanding red shimmer thanks to a nanotechnology which adds fine crystals during the final stage of production.
Central to all units, officers require assistance on West Beach Freeway. All units respond, this is an emergency situation. to all units. Officers require assistance on Coral Bay Drive. All units respond. This is an emergency situation.
yellow Lamborghini.
Report confirmed. Interceptor unit is en route.